A brother, he came to the masjid and he was like, brother, I need help. I got stuck in this situation. He was actually working somewhere that is haram. So people have different situation. They're in a very, they can be in a very difficult situation and they find no way out from that, right? So I always tell these people that, remember this ayah from the Quran, Allah Azza wa Jal, he said, وَمَن يَتَّكِ اللَّهَ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا. If you have taqwa of Allah Azza wa Jal, if you have fear of Allah Azza wa Jal, he will take you out of your situation, the situation you are in right now. And if you think about the story of Musa alayhi salam, dear and sisters, Allah put him, put Musa alayhi salam in a situation that you and I will never ever be in, never ever be in, because his situation was so bad. In front of him was the sea and behind him was Pharaoh. We are not in that kind of situation. We do not think that we will be in that situation and be tested like that. Yet, even though Musa was a prophet of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he was masoom, but Allah Azza wa Jalla tested him. And at the same time, he took him out of that situation. But nevertheless, one thing that you have to understand, when you are in any kind of situation, any difficult situation, you have to do your part, okay? Because Allah Azza wa Jalla, even though he saved Musa alayhi salam from that situation, he took him out of that situation, nevertheless, Allah Azza wa Jalla mentioned in the Quran, فَأَوْحَيْنَا إِلَىٰ مُوسَىٰ أَنِدْرِبْ بِأَسَاكَ الْبَحْرِ. We have inspired Musa to hit the sea with his stick. So you still have to do your part. Just like Musa alayhi salam had to hit the sea with the stick, you and me, we still have to do our part. Number one. Number two, dear my sisters, do not lose hope and do not be impatient. Maybe you have committed sin, a lot of sin in your past, and now you are stuck in a situation and you want immediate results. Is it fair? No, it's not fair. You have to have patience and you have to keep on striking the sea with your stick over and over again. For Musa alayhi salam, it was once. For you and me, it could be, for me, maybe 100 times. For other people, it may be 50 times. For other people, maybe 10 times. So depending on how Allah Azza wa Jal will respond to you, it is up to Allah Azza wa Jal. But our job, dear brothers and sisters, is to keep striking the sea with our stick, keep making the effort, and inshallah Allah will take us out of the situation, and inshallah we will be saved by the permission of Allah Azza wa Jal. So if you are stuck in a situation, remember this ayat, remember the story of Musa alayhi salam, you will find comfort inshallah, and Allah will take you out of the situation. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.